decision because we are going to spend some time together. As far as I understand, you're here for a mental and emotional well-being check. Is it right? Okay. Now, please, can I confirm your name and your date of birth?
Just a little bit too.
you had a lack of appetite. Maybe on the contrary, overeating. Some unusual eating patterns, so to say. Okay, another question. Some physical blurred vision. Okay. Any difficulty swallowing? Okay. What about unusual loss of weight? Dry mouth. Yeah. So if you work in an office, right? You really have to get up every hour. Just 5 minutes of walking around your office is completely is right enough. Yes, just get up and have a nice round around your room, and that's it. It won't affect your productivity in any way. Quite on the contrary, it'll be just fine. Yes, if you feel a lack of energy in the morning, a good idea would be to take a cold shower every day. You'll notice the difference. Yeah, it'll just help. And also, freshly squeezed.